Halloween. Halloween was always, I don't know, magical to me. A holiday that you're supposed to be afraid of, but yet, as far as I know, everyone loves it. Well, look at them go. It's about embracing that creepy side, that weird, dark thing that we all have inside of us. And one of the best memories that I have of embracing such a weird, dark thing inside of me was from an external force. Of all places, Taco Bell. Of all things, the Blackjack Taco. Some friends and I went up to Dearborn, Michigan for an anime convention. A sentence that now doesn't seem out of place at all, but back then was strange, even to me, and I was going. But part of this trip had a secret mission. Although it wasn't really a secret, it was a mission nonetheless. The mission was to taste the Blackjack Taco. For whatever the reason, Taco Bell decided to put out a new item, the Blackjack Taco. Maybe they really got the spirit of Halloween, and it had a black taco shell, meat, cheese, and blackjack sauce, which I think was just pepperjack sauce, and of course the obligatory lettuce to make it seem like it's healthy in any way, shape, or form. Now, as a fan of both Halloween and pepperjack cheese, I knew I had to try this. And the fact that they were giving out one free on Halloween night? Perfect. So as we traveled towards Michigan, we were all excited for the con. But me? I was more excited for that damn taco. I don't know why, I just felt it was part of history. It was, in a sense, destiny. So on Halloween night of 2009, my friends and I made it over to a Taco Bell, which was situated on top of a hill. A haunted Taco Bell on Haunted Hill. Or at least that's how I looked at it, or how I hoped it was. We strolled in, no one was there because most people were in town for the con and didn't want to go to a Taco Bell, which made the experience even better in my opinion, because I got to finally sit down and enjoy the Blackjack Taco with some friends on Halloween night. From the moment I tasted the Blackjack Taco, I was transported to a new world. An entire new realm of pure possibility based solely on flavor alone. If Guy Fieri can take you to Flavor Town, the Blackjack Taco took me to a flavor universe. To have tasted it is to know the essence of being, of existence itself. Is this an over-exaggeration? Is this an oversimplification of it all? Yes, but how can you describe to every living creature on this earth what pure bliss tastes like? It had the most tender beef ever cooked, the finest crafted cheese you could ever put your eyes on that would lead mice to their doom, the crunch of the freshly baked, totally natural midnight black shell was all part of this intricate puzzle of pure joy. And of course there's the spice. Spice is life. The spice must flow, and it did. The pepperjack sauce was what made this a magnum opus for all culinary arts, recreation, and just striving for perfection. It was attained on that day. I joyfully asked my friends, what did they think of it? And they all agreed it was fantastic. A great taco. And yet so much more. But the one thing I noticed after tasting this glory was that it didn't have the same lasting impression on everyone as it did on me. It was something that touched me deep inside. Something that physically moved me. Moved my ass across state lines. I guess the best way to describe it to someone else is it's one of those moments in time that you can't get back. It's always going to be there. It exists in your brain, in your memories, in your heart and soul. But you can't actually describe it to anyone. They just had to live it. On a night known for trick-or-treating, we all received a wonderful treat. But sadly, in the end, this treat would turn out to be the greatest trick of them all. And so once the con was over, we traveled back home. On the way, we stopped at another Taco Bell, this time to purchase the Blackjack Taco, which we did joyfully. So while I had stayed up practically all night on that journey back home, As soon as the sun rose, I met up with two other friends, and we all tried the blackjack taco, because I knew that they had to experience this thing that I experienced, something that just couldn't be contained. I thought then and there, wow, a new item is here to stay. And this is where the trick comes in. About a month later, I went to Taco Bell once again, and sadly didn't see the blackjack taco anywhere, so I asked about it. They told me it was gone. The blackjack taco was no more. I remember being stunned. Stunned that I found something beautiful in this horrifying world on the spookiest night of the year as a free gift from the spirits. I'm not exaggerating when I say that I have thought about the blackjack taco ever since then. Every now and then the thought creeps its way into my head, thinking about better times. What could have been? So many questions, so many variables. No real answers. To this day, I mourn the blackjack taco, for it meant something to me. But it is a tale not forgotten, because it lives on as a memory from those lost days.